Let us learn our next topic. Please open page number 12 and mention the date. Types of houses. People make different types of houses using many kinds of things. People make houses with material which is easily available in the area they live in. For example, Eskimos make houses with ice. These houses are called igloos. Write igloo down the first picture. Next picture is a hut. Hut is made of mud and straw. Next, houseboat. Houseboat is made of wood. Tent. Tents are made of canvas. Carwa. A carwa is a house on wheels. Houseboats, tents, carwas are all movable houses. They can be moved from one place to another. In places where there is heavy rainfall, people make stilt houses. These are raised on pillars high above the ground or water. Next, flats. Then, bungalow. Castles and mansions are very large houses where kings and rich people lived in the past.